All right, and so that's gonna go in. So again, we're gonna try to drop this. So I put these in with the drill motor starting at 35, then options include either going up on the drill motor torque or finishing it by hand, and I kind of prefer that route so I can feel the kind of a torque we're achieving.